is in Adelaide and Melbourne, the third tonight here at the Sydney Cricket Ground, and a very big crowd to building up here at the Sydney Cricket Ground. The match is officially sold out. Shane Watson will open the batting with Usman Khawaja. That's a good thing.
3, 2, game on.
We're away at the SCG. A fantastic crowd. And early runs to Usman Khawaja. Beautiful strike. Look at that. He's faced three balls, scored off every one of them. That's the best. Edge, and that's just carried to Dhoni. So Khawaja, after the start, 14, very quickly. And I suppose he's hitting them so well, he caught up with that and edged it.
We've just slapped the curse on it. That's what we've done.
That's when it grabs. Oh, that's nicely played. There he goes, Watson. That's brute force. He was feeling maybe a little bit of pressure, but he gets that away. He's all right. Oh, yeah, he's just ringing the wife. Oh, he's got hit in the head. Have a look at this.
No.
Oh, no.
He's not ringing the wife. He's ringing his doctor. Get me in, will you?
Oh, he's a hard head. Look, he's okay. Free hit. Shane Watson, where can he put it? Oh, it's a good ball, but it goes to the boundary. He's whacked it through the offside. Got the low full toss. And another no ball. Bowl another one. Another free hit. This one goes as well. This one goes as well. Fuller. And even better.
Because Marsh is going to go.
He was aiming for the short boundary, Sean Marsh, against the spin. Might have been just too full for him to play the slog sweep.
Yuvraj into the attack. He too's been hard to get up and under. Maxwell hasn't been able to get it high enough. First ball, Yuvraj, the golden touch.
Well, that's a really good shot. Not a lot of room, and 50 comes up for Shane Watson. Terrific innings. Well played. Travis Head targets that short boundary, and that's good.
Yeah, brilliant hitting. Brilliant hitting. We've got a catch as well. We saw one of the Indian supporters get hit in the forehead.
Goes again. That's flat and hard and four more. Beautifully struck, but I reckon he's picked the fieldsman out and he's dropped it. It's Virat Kohli too. Question as to whether it carried. Yeah, I reckon it does. Look at the body language it has.
On the grass it was.
Oh, he might get another look at it. Oh, this is it better. High. Full toss. Has he got enough on it? Yes, he has. That's into the people. Lots of time left to bring up that 102. Head comes down. Look at this. Look at this. That's all the way. Oh, no. It may have been brilliantly brought to ground. That is superb.
So he needs to be airborne over the rope and hook it back from there. Here he goes. I reckon he's done it brilliantly, he has.
There is one of them. Look out, Spider Cam. Oh, that's a big hit. That's up over the side screen. Where's this going? Oh, there's six. That's a massive one. We'll catch that. Full toss in the gap. Will it be it? It will be. 100 for Watson. Back up the order. Given the captaincy. And now a T20 100. Now over long off. Has he got enough? Yes, he has. This is superb hitting from Watson.
He's doing quite well in his first three.
Oh, that's through him. Yorked him in the end. Yorked himself. Travis had good innings out, though. They added 93.
Good contribution to the total. Again, it's a rolling arm ball. Not really going to spin a whole lot. It's a little quicker. Perfectly pitched as a Yorker.
Watson. Get up, get up. It does. It's into the crowd. And Watson chips in the gap. Oh, well taken. It's lead again, sorry. That's really well taken from Jadeja. That was well timed. I don't think he was going to get there when he hit it. Last ball. Bowled again. They'll probably get two more though. That one's in the gap.
And that will be the highest, or second highest, international T20 score for Shane Watson. He'll finish on 124, what an innings. What a night it's been for Shane Watson. Captaining the T20 side, wins the toss, bats, and now makes 124 not out of 71.
It's not a bad start, look at that. He did well to keep that out. He loves that area, and it's short tonight as well. See, that's where he likes to go. He made it go there. He shaped it that way by using his feet. Beautifully played. Down the ground it goes. One bounce ball. Oh, that's just as good. In fact, it's two runs better. No, that's 21 with one ball to come. Yeah, the two men out of square of the wicket. No third man. And no fine leg. Need one. There's two boundaries. Edge and gone. Well done, Shane Watson. He gets the breakthrough. Cost him a boundary, but the next one was a beauty. And that'll go through extra cover. That man, Coley. He's immediately away. Look at those eyes. That's so good. Just so good from Sharma.
Oh, hello. How's the follow through on that? Great timing. You see, you don't have to bludgeon it.
That full toss. Have some of that. That's gone a mile.
Well, that didn't look like a tired shot. Mind you, it was a big fully and he just had to help it on its way. He's gone to the long boundary.
It's 107 metre help.
Belton into the gap four. Goes to 50. Played 99 in the One Day International here 8 days ago. Loves the SCG. Well played, Rob Sharma.
State of origin, the lot.
Catch! Oh, that's out. Good work. Boyce has been fantastic. Sharma's got to go. The only way Australia can win this game is to take wickets.
Deception from the spinner.
This is 2-0. Young boy keeping tonight. Missed opportunity. And then goes aerial and it costs him 6. Just to rub it right in. That's away fine. And that'll be 4. That's well struck. Just dragged it down a bit and that's 4. That'll be 50. Brilliant fielding from Sean Marsh, but it can't restrict this batting genius from another half century. Oh, yeah, oh, that might be gone. Boyce has got his man, and this is a big moment.
Massive moment. Came down, wanted to hit the ball down the ground. We don't see it too often, but that's misjudgment from Coley. This is exactly what needed to happen for Australia. There he goes. He hits it into the pad, rolls back, and he's bowled. He's done it well.
Oh, he can't get that one, though. That's 4. Fine leg up. Wrong line. Oh, and he gets this around behind squares. Could be 4. Shortish down there. There's the edge, but it's safe. Bancroft couldn't get there. It looped. Oh, no, he didn't. He flicked it down to 5 for 4 more. Here we go, last over. Heaved away, that's 4 of them. One bounce. That's the start you need when you're trying to get 17. Heaved away. It's got all of it, has he? He has. 4-6. Gets it on the pads again. Played it well, India. They've chipped away at that leg side. Back for 2. Well struck again. That could be it. Now Boyce will get around. He's got to get it in. They only get 2.
Here we go. To the win. It's through. They've got it, India. What a win that is. They've chased down 197 off the last ball and won the series 3-0.
Great innings from Suresh Raina. 49 off just 25 balls. Look at the elation in the Indians.